feel that?
I can feel it, and I understand it. It's accomplishing it that.
It's a what?
It's accomplishing it that I have trouble with. Like
is
getting
it because,
them there.
Is it because your leg gets too far back, do you think? Is it a leverage thing that you...
I think it is.
Okay, remember, that gives you a break.
Yep.
Right? So if you don't have your leg a little bit there, then there's nothing to come back against.
Okay.
You know, if you're like this, and you're pulling, it almost pulls you forward. You see what I mean?
Yep.
If I'm in a tug of war with somebody, I'm going to be like this. I'm sure as heck not going to be like that.
Right.
Right? And if you want to send him and still keep him up,
right forward.
You've got to keep your leg at least anchored.
Okay.
You know, and open this. So that's like that.
Okay.
So it's just there.
Yeah.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, Andy. Just trot. You can just trot it. She'll go, I think. Well, stay back in case she doesn't. Keep your reins. Keep your legs. Lean back. Good. Okay. Rachel, just walk down in. And Andy, be ready. You might want to give Rachel a lead. Just walk toward it, Rachel. You don't want him to think it's a big deal. I'll go first. Doesn't care. All right. So we'll go to that same place we went this morning.
Okay.
Are you coming up?